Intellectual Tourism 2012, Austrian Scientific Research Institute, the United Society of Russian Science in Europe, Commander Society, the Invisible Guard Company and Partners present Intellectual Tourism, welcome to business of the 21st century. Intellectual tourism could be definitely estimated as one of the most striking trends and tendency of the swift and impetuous 21st century. It goes without saying. Intellectual tourism, up to quite certain reasons, is considered to be an entry leading to the contemporary business style. Seems like only this stream unites in its flow, everyone building their life according to the following principle. The world is being ruled by those who produce results. As it is often said, intellectual tourism has developed up to its highest point in Europe, in such countries as Austria, Germany, Czech Republic, and Poland, where plenty of businessmen experts who are eager to reach success have already heartily valued the advantages of intellectual tourism. Today, intellectual tourism is extremely rapidly gaining its popularity in CIS as well. Why? Due to the fact, intellectual tourism is the most profitable time investment of all. What does intellectual tourism give? What exactly has favored this very stream to get promoted so widely, both in business quarters and in working publicity? What are the results of such practical activities? What can one find for himself via such intellectual tourism arrangements? Who is a man to reveal for himself? Which places of competent advice to receive? What kind of professional relations could be established? What professionals is he to get acquainted with? It's not a secret anymore. Up-to-date 21st century, with its ruthless competitiveness and constantly growing rates, demands mistakeless solutions, leading to warranted results. But the question is, how is one to find any time for himself in such a rat race? Just a piece of time for self-perfection, for self-knowledge. How may I avoid losing such serious point? How to prevent any of us from turning into a robot, absorbed and devoured by the crisp and banknotes counting? And all in all, how to reveal the truth hidden from everyone? Well, it stands to reason why, since every now and again, especially since the birth of business, the truth, the masters or senseis, the magical recipes or just fairy tale power have been haunted in the less accessible and approachable planet corners. Just think of Shambhala, Tibet Pilgrimage, Angkor Wat Mysteries, and Secrets of Tenochtitlan. From now on, intellectual tourism promptly gives the answers to all these questions, showing no appeal back. Moreover, intellectual tourism is one and only stream owing certain decent conditions allowing any person, without dependence on his or her preparation level, his age, or viewpoint, discover the keys right from such hidden places and secret doors and find the evident answers to the far not easy questions. Today, it is not so much necessary to take the pilgrimage to Tibet, especially for those who cannot afford that due to some health or another physical problems. Intellectual tourism has made it much more accessible and easier to find. This is all owing to the instruments, complexes, methods, and technologies of the Slavic applied science.